Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back, everybody. Once again to another video, and today we are going to do some Diablo 3. There is the event going on, the Darkening of Tristram. It just went live today on the 3rd. So we are going to do this, and best way to do it is to start a brand new character on hard mode, which is what I did. I haven't started anything yet. I just got the character going. So we're going to go into adventure hard mode. And we need to go to Act 1. Right here where the star is, the Darkening of Tristram. I did this. My first time doing this event was last year. I had a lot of fun with it, so definitely want to do it again this year. Let's grab that weapon. Might be better than what we have. Get in there. You just want to go all the way up to the top. Go inside the cathedral. See if we can get all the way through it. I don't think got a sword from that. Let's take a look at that sword right now. That's better than what we got equipped.
The sanctity of this place has been fouled.
Oh, you know what we didn't do either? Ragnar has blessed me. No, we didn't do either.
I need to go back.
Let's go to town real quick. I made a mistake right from the beginning. Let's grab our crusader or templar here.
May the battles never end.
Bring our templar with us. You gotta kinda just like change gear and add gear as we go along to get through the entirety of the labyrinth.
Weakness consumes you.
Wait till that corpse explodes. Oh yeah, let's grab our pet out as well. Put our wings on. And let's get our pet out. Blood Rose.
My insight grows.
Maybe we got our corpse explosion now. Also got a... Oh, I thought we opened a passive. No, not yet. Level 2, if I'm not mistaken, should have the butcher. If I remember correctly. I love corpse explosion. You don't miss anything. Dark passage, we'll do this. Treasure chest right there. What we got from automatically equips the loot, so doesn't do that on PC. Have to physically equip the loot.
The night embraces you.
Unless maybe there's a way to set it, I just don't know. A very good puss, but thing I need to look how to do is dodge, how to roll dodge. I don't know what button it is. That's it. This area is clear. Oh, no. One got left behind. Here's the butcher. Gotta watch out for his cleaver there. Meat hook. Templar is down. There we go, Templar is back. Ooh. Oh, he killed my Templar again. Good job, Templar. Way to finish him off. Is that the butcher's cleaver? Oh, wait, what else do we have here? Hold on. Put that on. Already got that equipped, yes. Ring of Truth. It's actually better than what we have on. That on. Oh, yeah, Paragon points we can add. We're not going to do it. Put that on him. We got our skeletons. Let's see, can we add corpse one's locked. So we got a little bit to go before we can. Don't want to go. Let me go the other way first. Because I think. I think the Skeleton King is on this level, I think. this way. So hard to... Okay, well, we'll just go... This is... That King of the Oryx tomb. Here we go. Yeah, there we go. Now passive skill unlocked. Assuming a corpse. Yeah, let's do that. Has a chance. Definitely want health globes. Get him to come on top of the corpses here. And he's done. Nice. Okay, what do we get from him? The helmet. Crown. Oh, that's right. There's nothing else in here. Gotta go back. Yeah, go the other way. Buttons. You know, you get that old Diablo 1 retro-y feel. Oh, Goldie. hope everybody's having a good day anyways. And if you play Diablo, you need to take part in this event. I'm not 100% sure what the reward is. I did not look into what the rewards were. I'm sure it'll be something really cool. Here at the load here. There we go.
The smell of death surrounds me.
Stuck in the wall. Looks like we're still getting hits on him though. Two-handed weapon, but all good. Big hole there, don't fall in a hole. Oh, another Goldie. Bunch of gems. Sword. Level 6. Is there anything missing? Any? Think so. Probably check our
a worthy choice.
Oh, yeah, scoop him up. Do I have curses available? Do you have curses? Do this first. Much over there then.
Heroes lies the chamber of bone. Eternal death awaits any who would seek to steal the treasures secured within this room.
Oh, well, then we're doing it.
So speaks the Lord of Terror, and so it is written.
More now. keep coming. Dead end too. Where's the trident? See any treasure? Unless it's just what was in them piles. Okay, fair enough. All of them. Mastered all of the skill. Poison at me. Any of that gear. Oh, yes. Well.
I can see, but you see not. Vision milky.
Is this the eyes rot.
When you turn, they will be gone, whispering the hidden song. Then you see what cannot be. Shadows move where light should be. Out of darkness, out of mine. Cast down into the halls of the blind.
Level 17. Some good loot. No, let's go this way. Order. Anything here? Corner. Oh, that's it. So gotta make our way back out. Okay. Which way do we gotta go? This way. Oh, there's a chest right there. don't even remember how many levels there are. Level 8 now. Nothing under there. Explosion is so cool. So many twists and turns of the doors. Throw me in the pit. Uh-uh. way back over there. Next guy. Zod Mad. He's dead. We gotta go further down. Oh yeah, this. $60 to defense, but it has a socket. Have any? Put it in there. All through here. Wait, do we have? Oh. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Do that. See if we can upgrade any of your gear. A little bit better.
A lot better.
Mushroom. We need that for something. I think that Atria's hut. Another big boy.
My insight grows.
Oh, also. Oh yeah, can I? No, not yet. Not to the one I want.
Must wait longer.
That was a close one. Go away.
I am overburdened.
Returning to town. Have to get rid of stuff. A look real quick. Look at the mess. Oh, it won't salvage that stuff. knows? And oh, protector of Tristram, which are, oh, nice. Over there. It's like almost back where we started. Getting hung up on rock. Oh no, that's a dead end too. Alright, so inside right? Just the one that hit. So essentially the maps are the same. They always use the same map. Oh, now we're getting closer. Huh? Must be like 15 levels. Heads will.
In his wake lay the mutilated bodies of thousands. Angels and man alike have been cut down to fulfill his endless sacrifices to the Dark Ones, who scream for one thing. Blood.
Screamed for love. This is level that we play all of the. I think it's Sultan Pool. I had to make sure there wasn't anything there. got legendary belt. Old wrap. 66 life per second. Nice. See, I'm all about the life. I know there's like other builds and like that, but sometimes I go by those. Yeah, I just like to have stuff that gives me life. Life per hit, life per second, life per kill. And with that, I feel like I'll never go down. I mean, I'm sure I could go down. No freaking like laser hits or poison and laser. Yeah, I could go down. I'll just keep coming out of that pit. Stay down. Back up, we gotta go the other way. Unholy altar.
Not enough essence.
Well, we better get that essence up.
Thank you.
Here we go. Oh, do we have to do this side first? Can't get in there at all. Oh, that's right. We have to go to the two sides. Touching altar. Oh my gosh. Come on, corpse explosion. It was a close one. Okay, here we go again. Ooh, corpse explosion. Lazarus. Explosion from Lazarus there.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh crap. Okay, let's go empty our bags.
I would have chosen the same.
All right. Here we go. All the blood knights. Come in here, Diablo. He's dead. All right, let's take a look here. Zoolander? Never heard of it. What do we here? The red soul shard can be inserted in helms of sockets. Periodically struggle for control, unleashing a ring of fire that inflicts 12,500% weapon damage to enemies that pass it. It's actually a good freaking shard. I have used that shard in the past. And I really like it. Makes you go dizzy for a second or two, but it works really freaking. Alright, well, that is it. Let's go back to town. See if our follower can use any of. Rest of this stuff. I don't know why it doesn't. Oh, why do I have all this? Todd created a new character. That's it. So let's see. Not sure where we.
I must try this in another place.
Not sure where we see our like stuff that we've done, but. Yeah, I don't know if there is there anything on here for Darkening of Tristram. Nope. View career. There it is, square. Maybe this is it right here. Challenges. There's a star on this. Oh yeah, right here. Protector of Tristram. Kill all unique monsters from the labyrinth. Oh, okay. Yeah, there we go. Oh, so I've done all of these then already. That would have saying that they're all completed. Nope, these are not. Complete all the main character, follower, and artist in conversation. Now I've heard of it. Complete the main character conversation. Oh, that's okay. Okay, this isn't part of the Tristram stuff. This one. Yeah. That was from last year. Unless it's part of this year's, you get it again. So yeah. One here. Complete following adventure mode challenge. Complete 1,000 bounties. Nephilim rips. So this is all like part of this season. I was wondering how I got to that season. Character thing. Campaign. Go butcher farm event. So yeah, I mean, I could always go back through there and do it again if I wanted to. Because it is kind of fun, you know, going back and playing in the little retro sense. So yeah, if you guys, you know, if you play Diablo and you want to go back there, you want to do that, go for it. We'll play the Darkening of Tristram. A lot of fun. So, I got a whole lot of stuff to freaking, with these little achievements here to get. And I've got all the trophies for the game. There's only one that I really need. There's a couple of them that I'm trying to get. But. I just clicked on a campaign. I looked through all this already. So, anyways, that is going to be it for this video. The Darkening of Tristram. Yeah. Thank you very much. I hope you like it. If so, hit that thumbs up. Let me know. Subscribe if you're not. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.